welcome back to our English class. In our English class today we are going to learn words that start with letter D. Already we learned letter words that start with letters A, B and C words we completed. Today we are going to learn letter D words. Okay children, now I will show some pictures of the D letter words. Look at here. Capital D, small d. Capital D, small d. D for dog. D-O-G, dog. D for dog. D for doctor. D for doctor. D for drum. D for drum. D for door. D for door. D for doll. D for doll. D for duck. D for duck. Okay children, one more time repeat the words. D for dog. D for dog. D for doctor. D for doctor. D for drum. D for drum. D for door. D for door. D for doll. D for doll. D for duck. D for duck. Okay children, look at the word once. We repeat all the A, B, C words one more time. Okay, read after me ma. A, N, T, ant. A, X, E, X. Next, which letter comes? B, B, A, T, bat. B, A, G, bag. Next, B after which letter comes? C, C, A, T, cat. Next, C, A, R, car. C, A, R, car. These are the words we completed in our previous class. Today we are going to learn D letter words. Look at the word ma. D for dog. D, O, G, dog. D, O, G, dog. D, O, L, L, doll. D, O, L, L, doll. D, O, G, dog. D, O, L, L, doll. Okay children, one more time. Read all the words. Okay? Look at here. A, N, T, ant. A, N, T, ant. A, X, E, ant. A, X, E, ant. B, A, T, bat. B, A, T, bat. B, A, G, bag. B, A, G, bag. C, A, T, cat. C, A, T, cat. C, A, R, car. C, A, R, car. Next, D, O, G, dog. D, O, G, dog. D, O, L, L, doll. D, O, L, L, doll. Okay, now I will show you notebook. You have to write the words. Look at here. In your notebook, you have to write D, O, G, dog. D, O, G, dog. You have to complete this full page, okay? Read and after write. D, O, G, dog. D, O, G, dog. Like that you have to read and complete this full page. And next word, which word today we learn? D, O, L, L, doll. D, O, L, L, doll. D, O, L, L, doll. Like that you have to read and write the words. Okay, doll, 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 doll. Like that, you have to read and write the words in your notebook. Ma, you have to practice the words A to D. Okay, these are the words you have to practice in your rough note also. Ma, each word you have to write in your rough notebook 5 times. Okay, this is our today's class. I will meet in next class. Bye.